What's up, guys? Welcome back. Today, we're in another one. We got a Neith, which is interesting, because truthfully, I don't like Neith at all. She's just annoying. I don't know, man. But it's all right. We'll play her. We'll see how this goes. We're in it. We're in assault. So. I could have re-rolled, but I didn't really feel like it. So, I don't think she's bad at all. I think she's actually rather powerful, but she's just not my favorite. Yeah, just her kit, it's probably one of the most powerful of all the kits. Like, basic-wise, she's actually, like, pretty solid. Good loud audio cue, easy to see her shots. That's a big advantage, other than the fact that just the character herself is, like, insufferably annoying. It is what it is. We're still listening to some Belmont, which is fantastic. CP's great. Really, truthfully, didn't need to pop that pot, but whatever. We'll get her. Dude, they do have a new block. Look at that. And a Cupid. I am a big fan of Cupid. More so than any of these other gods. Hit him with the Stone Cold Steve Harvey, indeed. Nice. Just so much ability damage, man. It's just ridiculous. That ability just does so much damage, ridiculous. I'll let him have that kill, so I'm just gonna get the tower. Oh my god, we're steamrolling. Ridiculous. Oh god, I have the voice pack with her? Oh no! Oh my goodness! Just so many stuns, roots, whatever you want to call them, dude. Just ridiculous. Imagine playing Set. I don't like Set at all. He's really cool. Don't get me wrong. He's really cool. I'm just not... I can't play him, so I don't like him. It's not... Maybe not valid to many of you, but it's alright. Valid to me. ridiculous.
You really thought you could obtain this amount of God-given talent?
Oops.
Just do yourself a favor and don't bother leaving the fountain next time.
Jesus.
Gonna run it down mid, baby? Bye.
Jesus, peace, man.
Yup. This is epic.
Fight it. Got her with the root. Out of mana. Don't need no mana. We got basics. About time to die. Seconds in. Sounds like it's up to me. Oh, get it. That's free. Free. Ridiculous, man. How strong we are, just this doing nothing.
Gotta run it down mid, baby.
Nice.
You really
hit him with the rock.
This amount of God-given talent. Those chicks just got cracked. Hashtag thank you.
Jesus. Just bully her. Need to die. Just the fact that I'm still alive is just ridiculous. 5,400 gold. This guy's broken. Yeah.
Where's my team?
Thankfully. Oh, goodness gracious.
Just do yourself a favor and don't even bother leaving the fountain next time. Gonna run it down mid, baby?
Yeah. Just realized I don't have lifesteal. I was thinking I did, but it's alright. We don't need it. Obviously, we don't need it.
Do yourself a favor and don't even bother leaving the fountain next time.
Oh, wow. They surrendered. I was hoping to get there and just whoop some ass now that I got crit and more attack speed. Dude, that guy's ridiculous. She just has so much. I mean, I know we had, like, I had a lot of support and whatnot. Oh, my fucking goodness. Are you kidding me? Insufferable. Oh my goodness. I don't want to listen to it. Thank you guys for watching. That was a nice quick one. Just absolutely whooped ass. And hopefully the next one we won't get her again. Because that was awful. She's ridiculous. But thank you guys for watching. Hey, hit like, hit subscribe. Well, actually, don't do that. If you hit subscribe, you'll watch more of my videos, and that's not good. This is just my random rumbling. So thank you guys for watching. But I appreciate you, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Have a great one.